Alright, sorry, just build me. It's like every time I start a new game, some old game that I'm playing still builds me. It's like, oh, she's strayed. It's like, no, stop it. Ghost subscriptions. Alright. Alright, sorry, just build me.
Oh god.
It's like every time I start a new game, some old game that I'm playing.
Do you listen to yourself on the stream? Is that what just happened?
Oh, she's straight. I muted it earlier, but not for long enough. Now I'm listening to myself on the stream. Now we'll be listening to me listening to myself on the stream. Be even better. Alright. Better. Fixed.
Good.
I'm too tired to do this today.
Are you ready then?
No, we're gonna die.
I have clicked ready.
I too have clicked ready. I'm still Chris.
What?
Oh no.
I'm Chris.
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
How do I get rid of the tutorial
thing? Weapons deal going down in Kijuju.
Oh, there it goes.
Alpha team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Revenant!
Copy. Over and out.
Those gentlemen are specialists in computer services. I have a map. That's cool.
Okay.
If you press in.
I'm scared of IT. Oh, I'm gonna try not to get dizzy.
Are those guys beating up a... They are just whacking a dude in a sack with boards.
What?
Ahead of us.
What kind of a game is this? What is the protocol for saying, excuse me, are you whacking that dude with boards?
They don't look pleased with our presence.
Do you feel like we should just leave the guy in the sack?
Look at this guy with his eyes! Holy shit! Look at his crazy eyes!
Whoa! Stop! Look at
him! He turned to look at you! It's the funniest thing ever!
Oh my god! Yeah!
We're looking for the butcher shop, right? There's a butcher shop over here.
They're beating a guy in a sack! Don't we do something about that? The sack is not moving anymore.
Do you want to be... Maybe there's not a guy in the sack. Maybe it's some sort of game. The sack looks...
It's the beat the guy to death in a sack game! It's the worst game! Why would you... I can tell already we care about humanity.
Shh, Jen, we are secret agents.
We're working for Big Pharma. Oh, cuts. Was that a massive cutscene about being nervous? Oh no, everybody is gone. Where did everybody go? I missed that part.
Perhaps they're all in sacks.
The nice thing about this is, with the first I can at least like look at you and go, really? Really?
The best thing is I keep looking at you and expecting your character to be saying the things that you're saying. Like, I keep expecting her to be like, really? Really?
Is there any field of view change in here, or am I kind of stuck in the...
I think you were stuck in...
Chris Redfield. Go around to the side door.
Is the meat talking?
I don't think the meat is talking. Let's see, though. Let's see if there's a...
Why is the meat...
Brightness.
Are we seeing my field of view, or are we trying to figure out if the meat is talking?
I was looking for field of view.
It does
not look like there's a field of view. You're kind of stuck with your character in the corner of your screen like that. It does seem pretty cramped.
Yeah, and I'm, yeah, it's a weird... I'll try not to hurl.
You know, I scooted my chair back from it a little bit, and it helped. Maybe turn my mouse sensitivity down?
Yeah, I'm a little twitchy. Alright, let me do that again.
Game just went absolutely nuts. The graphics are just completely broken.
What?
The graphics on my game are just completely broken. I'm gonna have to restart, looks like.
You'll get back into this game, right?
Hopefully.
Hello, random new person they add to stream. Well, okay. I'm gonna switch to another screen for a minute, because...
It might kick you out when I leave.
It did, and I'm trying to figure out what to do with the screen in the meantime. You know what, I don't have a holder window. There, I'll put it back on the mini marathon. This is over. So, yeah. We did that already. We're doing the big one on November 7th. But it's a good holder window while I figure out what's going on.
Alright, I'm relaunching.
I had to quit, so I've lost everything.
Yeah, we'll start a game back up.
Okay.
I'll send you an invite.
Oh, you will. I thought you said you Nord, we're trying! We're trying to kill the zombies, but we can't get to the zombies. We're having technical difficulties. Soon, zombies.
The repeated technical difficulties.
We got one guy with crazy eyes, them beating to death someone or something in a sack, and the meat started talking, and then there we are.
I've sent you an invite. At least this time it started me in the ready screen, so...
Oh, that is good. All right.
Alright, it says you have joined the game.
It's deceptive because it says exit when you're going out of the ready screen, which is not really exiting.
Yeah. Those bad translations, I think. Is this back at the... It's back at the very beginning.
It said it checkpointed.
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. Alpha team is already in.
Oh, now my mouse sensitivity is too low. Oh, they just grabbed a guy and pulled him around the corner back there.
You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
This guy...
staring at you. Alright, hang on, I need to change my mouse sensitivity again. I'd rather be too twitchy than... There's gotta be a happy medium, right? Okay, well, I was at 3 and 5, and those are bad, so a happy medium would be... I got a real, a very sensitive mouse, though. And I like using it.
I have, my mouse has sensitivity buttons.
Your mouse likes to be... No, I don't know. Rubbed.
Yes, it does.
Oh, that's not bad. Four's not bad. Alright. Let's puke. Oh, good night, Nord. Rest well. Have fun at work. As much fun as anybody has at work. Have fun at work. Thanks for stopping by.
This guy's just beaten. I guess he's chopping
his meat? Yes. Yep. Thanks. Thanks for that. Alright.
These guys are also just beating meat.
We don't know what's in the bag.
This whole town is about beating meat, clearly.
You know, we stood back there and looked at them for a really long time, and so they beat this poor thing for, like, an extra... What are you guys gonna do about it?
He's gonna look at you with his...
Oh my god, look at this one, too! They're all crazy-eyed! Wow, alright. Where are you?
Behind you. Watching the crazy eyes.
Oh, it's the... What could possibly be going wrong scene? I'm a sudden terrible taste for goat.
Goat?
Yeah, I make a mean goat stew.
Do you drag it out in the street and beat it for a while?
No, I don't beat it in a sack! No! It's just... That's terrible. You're a terrible person and you should feel terrible. Oh my god, the beagle's going off again. Can you hear him?
Goodness. I want to see if there's, like, a person here.
Ah, Chris Redfield. Goron...
Chris, hey you! We're playing a game. The meat is talking!
It's not the meat, I bet it's the maggots. They're talking, clearly.
What?! It was better Oh, I just saw the maggots! Okay, I was okay when it was the meat.
I'm stuck in this corner now.
Oh, 3 years that I have been wanting collision and now I have it. You're stuck. Yes. 3 years and I can finally make your life miserable. Dog says that's true. Griffin only tuned in because she heard Hugo howling, because she knew there were stream dogs involved. Garbage was getting taken out, and he had to be in his kennel for a minute, and he was not pleased with that, Griff. What are you giving me? You gave me a look! Did you see that shit? Alright.
I'm gonna open this door. Because the meat told
Punch
me.
The door because the meat told you.
Jen, this is the man who you referred to as the meat. This poor gentleman.
Good, you're both here. Come.
I just totally looked over my shoulder and instead of doing work, somebody's just sitting here staring at me. At Resident
Evil. You too. This way.
Busted.
Maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
You're not a mean doggy, Mom. Oh my god, Skrivat. I want it so badly.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them. Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Oh no! Griff's GM. Bit ejected her. Okay, what are the green things?
What green things? Oh, I think those are health bars.
What's that thing?
This looks like there's armor in there. But I can't seem to do anything with it.
Can't either. How do we... How do I shoot something?
up on your screen. It said E to open your item menu.
What do I do with it?
Well, you can click your gun.
Can you hang on?
Pull your gun out.
I have to scream it. I have to scream. Can you hang on? I'm gonna key out to do that. Oh, there's people outside. I thought I had the window open. I'm like, oh my god, everyone stop talking. But it's neighbors and you can't do that, so. At least I know nobody wants my attention. What did we do with this?
You click it. There you go.
Destination coordinates?
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
What do I know about
Ouroboros? Mostly just rumors.
I play the secret
something
role.
About visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
I want to shoot something. I don't understand how to shoot something, and that is making me nervous.
Hold your right mouse down. You'll aim. And you can click on things.
I found something. Don't go take my thing! I shot that thing fair and square!
One of the things that you should probably know is that bullets are a resource.
And I have 9 of them now as opposed to 10?
Yes. There is, I presume... Let me look.
There's T?
Yeah, sorry. T is,
How to tell you're gaming with a southern man? There's T! There's sweet T, Jen. My interface? Really? There's a key for that? Whoa! What did
Ow.
I just... Stop!
You stabbed me with a knife! Wasn't your T?
What was T again? I probably should have... That's your melee thing?
Yeah. It's you pull out your knife and you stab your partner. That's what it is.
That's the best key! That is my favorite key now. Okay. I'm sorry about that. Is there friendly fire in here?
I don't think so. I don't seem to have taken damage from you stabbing me. Ow!
I'm just checking! Because I wanna know. Did you get blood spatter on them? Are you interacting with that thing?
I am. I'm reading this note, which is telling me how to save you if you should, you know, be stabbed by someone fatally or something like that.
Did you just stab me? What? Where'd you go? You did just stab me.
ordering random boxes.
Shut up.
Get too close to the random box carnage.
God, I'm just murdering all of the shit.
If you hold spacebar, you can just pull your knife out and hold it that way.
I knocked this box onto its side. Look at this. Come here. I broke gravity. Hoozer, I stabbed gravity. Can you see it? Should probably not stab the gasoline, right?
Luckily, he's in.
Wait, really? You went over there to do it? Because that seemed like a good idea. When even I think something is stupid and you go and do it. How do I...
We've forgotten what we were doing.
How do you go through the door? I am beating the ever-living shit out of this door, just...
Or are we supposed to go back out the way we came in?
Okay. Today on Resident Evil, we cannot even get out of the pick-up-your-pistol area.
Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry.
This area is different.
Really? I may not be as big as you, I still hold my own. Stab! Oh, investigate. A conveniently placed wood crate.
What? I had a cutscene while you...
It was telling me how to stab boxes.
Ah.
What did your cutscene like tell you?
You're walking this way, you'll find out. It showed me that there's a dead cow down there. That's what my cutscene told me.
All I see is ravens and the cow.
Yeah, it was just a cutscene zoomed in on that cow. It was like, look at this cow.
Revenant. God, I keep this window thing is making me crazy. I'm gonna go full screen since I have to alt tab anyway.
Okay.
If I can find it.
I think it's in system options.
Yeah, I got it. Thank you. Alright, better. Now I'm not. Make sure I can alt tab out.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
Yeah, but you don't have a screen running. Yeah, I just kind of needed to make sure I knew what happened when I alt tab. I'm investigating the pig. It's a pig.
Is it a pig? It's a pig. It's not big.
No, it's a goat.
Well. Problem solved. There's your goat.
It's still warm.
It's like 1,000 degrees out here.
Yeah, but...
skulls.
And candles.
Skulls. It's hearts, not skulls. You weigh hearts.
Wrong part of Africa.
There's more goat, Jen.
I don't think it's a goat at all. I think it's some sort of... it's totally a goat.
Totes my goats.
Really? We're right in a butchering district and we're worried about there being a goat on the table?
The writing is erratic.
The blade of punishment!
It says we will receive the blade of punishment.
Why, thank you.
goat no longer top.
I love when I investigate and it says it conveniently.
We appear to share gold, which is a positive.
Mine.
He's taking herbs. You don't even know what it does.
I don't care!
It's like, it's my herb.
There was a plant in a box, and now it is mine. That is all I really care. Let me see.
Plant your geist. It heals you. I will tell you what it does.
Oh. It's probably useful. How do I get it to work? Like...
You open your inventory with E and you use it.
Oh.
And you can, combine them.
There,
well.
You should... take that one.
If you get two of them, you can combine like a green and a red one. Or two red ones. Someone just screamed.
You know, I love that I put my pistol up and you walk in front of me. I'll protect you. Okay, I'll shoot you in the cranium.
Don't shoot me in the cranium. That's a bad place to shoot me.
Okay.
Oh,
in
hey, cool.
My defense? What is that?
This is a buddy action. Press V.
What am I... why do I care about
this? You gotta stand where your screen says press V and press V. Like, get over by the door. There you go.
Okay.
Freeze! Are you okay?
Gonna go with no.
He's not okay. He's got crazy eyes.
Ow! Zombie games. I shot him in the crotch because that's my way.
No, don't get back up.
What are we doing?
Maybe the guys at the sack were just doing exactly that.
See, what the hell?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
I don't understand why you wanted to play this. Okay. I don't know what I'm trying to kill, but...
Come on!
Really? I'm right here.
Go! Thanks. Come
Stop
on!
Stop talking!
Come on! What?
Oh yes, I found the talk button.
Shit.
I also found bullets.
You got bullets? Get the... Wait, I don't... You have 10 bullets! I want bullets!
I have bullets now.
Where were they?
Here, I'll give you some bullets. I think I can give you bullets.
No,
they were on the shelf. I took them. Here, have some bullets. Ah, knife me! I gave you bullets! You stabbed me! I'm giving you bullets anymore. Reload your gun.
This is the best game ever.
Those guys ran in here. Where did they go? Jump out. Figured out what woke up.
Oh my god!
Action hero.
Oh my. What? Oh, 3-point landing. Oh yeah. Why did that seem like the best way to go?
We scared the shit out of those two chickens. Look at them in there.
Oh my god! I'm so, this is making me laugh. Okay, I have 10 bullets.
That's a lot of people. I feel like we should run.
Wait.
Running away.
Did I just lock you out? Because I totally would do that.
The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Griff, if you had a game where you could stab him with impunity, you would too. Don't even. Oh, it's giving me a little bit of a headache, but we'll see. It's too much fun not to want to. Are they gonna break through that and kill us?
I don't know.
Come on! Shova! Shova! Come on! Come on! Hurry!
Oh, I'm frickin' G!
Hurry!
That was just for- I may be small. How whack door goes flying. Shova, I can't open this door! Help me! Help me! Okay, gotcha. You got more- I saw that!
I gave you my other bullet! Here, take those bullets. And now we have a lot more bullets. I also have a grenade, which I feel like we've solved our problems. And now we scared rats. Creature scaring simulator, 2015.
Creature scaring simulator. Vet visit simulator. Don't it now, this terrible. We're going to the vet, guys. Run! The chickens go crazy.
This is an unfortunate man.
Which one?
Both of them, but I feel like the one hanging upside down by his heel slightly more so than the other one.
You are rating desiccated corpses by degree of potential. Potential suffering. I'm... I don't know. I don't know what's gotten into me or what's... What is... Oh, it was your shadow. Looked like you were leaking filth on the rats.
I get this ammo and grab that herb. You can combine your herbs in your inventory thing. If you click one and click combine and then click the other one.
So it's an extra... herb?
It makes it more powerful.
Extra herb efficient? Herb efficient. Potential. Yes, potential. Very good. See, now this is why if you see me play the park, then you'll understand the difference between me and most horror games and that game. What are you doing? You're swapping on your...
You can use your keyboard keys to swap equipment out.
How?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. And they go, seem to go in order of...
Oh, you can give them then, too, I see.
Yeah, or you can give them in the menu as well. But this would be quick, like, I've got a grenade, so now I can press 2 and throw a grenade. I can throw a grenade right now! That's what I'm saying.
Is this about the stabbing? Because I can explain the stabbing. Oh, you might not want to watch it if you've played. Did you play it yet, Griff?
Shava! Come on! Come on!
Every time he says Shava, I hear shove off.
Hurry!
We seem to have successfully ditched the horde of dudes.
Okay, we've killed one zombie, and both of us had to stab it to death like we had pen knives.
That was hilarious. Oh my god. Should highlight that. Jenn and Hoozer kill a zombie. Alright, get that herb.
Look at those arms and the sweating. Love this game. We are masters at zombie killing. Oh, we're going to have to be masters at.
I have a grenade.
You don't know what you're talking about! You can all go to hell!
Wait a minute. That's the.
Do not recognize the language. Oh, it's got a hammer? Oh no, it's an axe. I don't know why it's better that it's an axe, but it's better that it's an axe. How many grenades do you have?
I have one. Oh, this can't be good. A bullet's there. Can we go this way?
Close the door?
Okay, oh, start shooting heads.
What? Shit! Are you on the other window?
I am on the open door.
Grenade here. Get this grenade. Oh shit!
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. I just hope he gets here quick.
really from the roof? Presume would be good. Dying. Could not get to you. Perhaps the zombie horde will form an orderly line to be stabbed. Stabbed quickly. Rishi's watching us suffer.
She is.
Alright, we can try again.
I couldn't reload my gun. I don't know why.
You were perhaps out of bullets.
I have 21 bullets in here.
Reload just to the last checkpoint.
Oh.
You started that with 21 bullets.
Oh, this is not a good place to...
Stand back here. Instead of in your corner over there. And I'll stand over there and then move.
There are bullets in that barrel behind you. Shots. I went over here for gold. Oh, there's bullets.
There's bullets.
Kurt, come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed.
We're gonna get back here.
We need backup. Busy. Right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Help, Sheva. Help's on the way.
Got it. I just hope he gets here quick.
Bad, he hits.
Oh, he's a big guy.
Oh, sweet fucking, why? Thank you. Oh, and now run away. Shit.
Run.
I can't run. I can't run. It's throttling me.
Get out of the building if you can.
Fuck, I'm in a dead end alley. Yeah, this is not gonna be my best end.
Oh,
Yeah, I was completely surrounded by them. I couldn't. I went the wrong way.
I think instead of holding up in there, maybe we need to go out.
Yeah, I think you might be right. Get the bullets out of that barrel behind you.
Or maybe we need to go out when it wasn't bullets, this time it's gold. Maybe we need to go out when he,
There's nowhere to go. I'm sample shooting zombies. I killed the guy with a megaphone. Mostly because he was pissing me off. Guy gonna get up?
They're coming with the wall behind us.
That's like really unfortunate.
I think we should go back inside.
Inside or out through here?
Yeah, well, help.
I'm empty.
Run. We need to go back in there.
Kirk, come in! The locals are hostile!
Help, behind you.
And we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just sit tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. Just hope he gets here quick.
I think now we need to get out.
You all right?
Yeah, he knocked the fence down. Go. Run past him.
I tried to heal you up. I have no bullets!
Upstairs.
Oh shit, 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 shit! He's coming upstairs. No, oh, you did not mention he was right behind me, throttling me. I don't know where you went. I am busily dying.
Ow.
Well, so half of it was a hammer.
So that worked better. Are you not breaking free when they grab you?
I'm hitting A and D over and over again. How should I be doing it?
That's how you do it.
I need to adjust my mouse sensitivity a little bit. Give me a minute. I don't have a minute.
Yeah, you don't really have a minute. Okay, so what we've learned is stay in room. There's ammo and stuff around. You should pick it up.
Thank you. Seriously, you were wasting my bullets. Kind of a bad shot.
The gun seems to be inherently inaccurate.
So, like real guns.
Yeah, like I was shooting out windows and I was hitting a wall next to the window, so we're not firing lasers.
You're a duck fucking zombie, what's the point of that? You're supposed to shamble.
Kurt, come in. The locals are hostile. The gate is sealed, and we're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Shit, behind us!
I'm on my way.
You hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
I got it. I just hope he gets here quick.
All right, now we gotta get out of here? I'm stuck. You just... In a twist of fate, I am behind the zombies. I'm going around. Needing to find stairs. There's ammo in this shop. I think. Or something. A plant, at least. I found a boom! I can't figure out where you are.
Get towards the edge of what you're standing on, press F.
There's just no end to them!
We've gotta hold out till Kurt gets here!
Shit! Why did I jump down? What?
It's fine, jumping down is okay.
Shit! Where did he come from? Fucker!
Suffering from I don't know where to go syndrome, I think. There's clearly some place that we need to go, and we have no idea where, because this seems to be an infinite horde of zombies.
Alright, not out back.
I think we're going in mostly the right place. Gonna be ammo over here. Should grab it.
Yeah.
locals are hostile.
Alright, we should be get ready to run.
We're trapped. We need backup, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just stick tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. I just hope he gets here quick.
You wanna come towards this door?
I'm going through the window.
Oh, okay.
Here he comes.
Alright, run past. Need help?
Other room? Get in here, close the door.
Where are you?
Next building over.
Are you up?
Nope, down. There's ammo in here for you when you get here. Shit.
I'm not sure what that big guy around that we want to go into room. I'm trying to get there. Get you chasing the hell out of me.
Oh, he's here. I'm dead. Come on, should run. Hi.
Oh, big guy's coming, run.
Can't run. Now I can run.
Run back towards where we came from.
Stop! Stop to pick up gold! Why? Why? Why did I do that?
No, I don't have a second grenade, shit.
I have a grenade. Hang on a second, I have to.
There's just no end to them!
We've gotta hold out till Kurt gets here!
Move. Where the hell did it go? Shit, shit, why did I... There's ammo at your feet.
We'll run into the building. Let him chase us, then go out through the window.
Whoa! Fucking A!
Alright, back
out. Get him up here by these barrels if we can.
I already shot those barrels, there's nothing in them. Oh, those barrels.
Fuck!
Not be here.
How you holding up? I'll be there shortly. Just hang in there.
That's not what I need at all. I'm coming.
Whoa, ew! I made slurpy thing in my face.
Help. You need to not be here.
I tried to heal you. Healed, meant to heal me.
Hold on.
Thank you.
I'm gonna jump off.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Woo.
Chris. Hi.
Take cover!
First zombie game I've ever played that I did almost as well as you did.
Oh, you look at that. Yeah, we got S's is an S is the super good score.
Okay. Does it stand for super good?
It does. It stands for super because Japan.
Oh, it's fantastic.
Yeah.
Artek, yay, they finally got past the introduction. How much you have left of actual content from TSW's Got Talent? I will say like 2 hours. Sweaty mouse button. Can I give you this? Oh, I used my grenade, I guess. ? 50 minutes? Wow. I have machine gun ammo.
Yeah, I don't know where you got that.
Have no ammo left?
Yep, I have 10 bullets in my gun.
I don't even know how to. How do you. Can you split a stack?
I don't know. Buy the pistol we already have, or a first aid spray. So no. Can upgrade the capacity.
Oh, we can?
Yeah, if you click your gun, you can click upgrade.
Cost 3,000. I have 1,500.
No, each one costs a different thing.
So. Oh, I see.
Do we want to keep going, or do we want to stop and food and things?
Oh, I want to go one more. And if it takes too long, we'll go food and things.
Alright.
I'm sorry. We don't have to, but...
That's fine. No, let's do it.
It was kind of fun. There's a lot of screaming and panicking and crazy eyes. Alt-tab a second.
Oh, I clicked ready. Don't alt-tab.
I'm back.
We owe you one.
You can tag me
later. Hang on. There.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there.
Oh, the otter death count is a lie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There. I think that is.
Well, while there are not zombies here,
the otter death count makes a sound in Resident Evil. I'm taking screenshots. I am like filling my solid state drive with screenshots.
That's not good.
I can't make the death count go up. It's not working right in here. It's bound to something else. I can unbind it. Hang on a second. Do I have time to unbind? Just stand still. I know that that's almost impossible for you, but stand still. What? Really? You know I can see you, right? Screenshot thing.
I have no idea. Maybe it's a button on Steam, not on Resident Evil.
Come on!
I did, Scriv's hat, the new item of the
Wait.
Month for TSW, is
Go!
Freaking glorious. I'm so pleased
Go!
With that.
Go! Go! Thanks.
Wait, hold still. I gotta... They're getting cranky about the death count again.
Wait!
More screenshots. It doesn't work in here. I have to alt-tab to make the death count go up. Yeah, shift-tab works, except that, like, every time I go in, then, every time I go to click on anything else, it closes it up. Thank you. Alright. I need to rebind that to something. I have a lot of screenshots now. That's a lot of screenshots.
Probably delete a bunch of those.
Yeah. Oh, now it's back, and I didn't want it to be back. Hang on a second. Now
it's back.
Steam, now it is just doing its thing. Are we looking for...
What's down here?
Did I miss... Did I miss our goal?
Our goal is to get to this place where supposedly there is a
Here's
group
bullets.
Of people. Where's bullets?
Up by me. Up here, look at me. Hi. In the window.
I've discovered that if I press Q, it shows me where you are. That is useful. Thank you.
Really?
Come on!
Really? I can't walk and aim?
No, you can't. where did all the zombies go? They're like, well, our door's been rocket launched. Oh, well. There were like a million of them.
He got so upset that they... No, not cranky. I mean, I just use cranky. You want to see how dead we were. I respect that. I was getting cranky with the key and the million screenshots. There's a hole.
There is.
Or it's like, I like to call it, our only option.
This is what it looks like. That's not our only option. There is a conveniently placed box, a gold large. Nice. Oh yeah.
Really? We just came down here for a gold large?
I will smuggle it away in my biceps.
Shove off! Come on!
I swear to God you're saying shove off. Oh, in Steam? I think I'm starting to understand. Hang on a second. Now that we're going to die. Don't die.
Yeah, I hear dudes. I don't think they're attacking us yet.
Okay. I'm slow today? Really, really slow, Cornbread? Thank you, though. I get it now. I have to go turn off that keybind in Steam. Not in... Yeah. I am not the sharpest... I'm not even in the box. I'm not the sharpest deck in the box. I am not even in the box. Alright, so... We could go through the door, or through the door.
More
Do you ever feel like zombie games are mostly like loot somebody's shit games? It's like, let's rifle your stuff while you're not looting the game.
There, now I have a reasonable amount of ammunition again.
I don't know why.
And Jen's knifing a shelf.
Fuck that box in particular. Fuck that bag. That bag.
Somebody already fucked that chair.
Somebody's old lawn. I'm sorry, porch chair. Is there anything in here?
It doesn't look right.
Oh, it answered
my
question.
There was some ammo that I picked up.
Where'd you go?
Outside.
Where outside?
Out the door.
Which door?
The only door. The one you didn't come in from.
Did you see what I did to that box?
Suspiciously shiny.
That is more interesting than a goat.
I'll be down here. Oh my god, there is a...
Is that a goat?
No, it is a zombie woman who is furiously humping that guy over there. Did you get the key?
I couldn't get in! It's...
Look how sad you made that look. Now she's angry at you. Jen, it's your lady.
Boosh.
Wow! Here, boost me back up there, but I don't think there's a way in. I think we have to go around and go in.
Here, you boost me up there. I'm not sure.
How do I do that?
Like
the game assumes you're too heavy.
Game's calling me fat. Is there a way you can, like, go
okay,
up there?
This time I hit the F in it. It said clearly we can't get in from up here.
Oh, okay.
The game is backing me on this one. I don't even door. It's not time to split up. No. Scooby-Doo taught me that's never a good idea. No. We need to get in this building.
Dispassionate Jenn is about the chant. That guy who's clearly dying.
Whoa, wait! Hey, hey! Oh wow, I almost got a roundhouse kick off as you punched him. Would have been pretty glorious.
It would have been awesome. Yeah. You can jump bullets, you should get them. Oh, that's not bullets at all, that's a grenade.
Still, oh, it's never a good idea for me to have a grenade.
I don't know, we could probably get in there, it looks like, from that house. What's next to it?
So, here?
Yeah.
Well, that's open. I don't think it's gonna go so well for her.
It doesn't sound like it.
I don't see an up here. Can we jump up on these? We could have. No.
Doesn't look like it.
Getting dizzy.
Is this some kind of boost?
I love that he's like, oh, and he's gotta climb over something and go around something, he's gotta go through a door. Oh, for fuck's sake, Dad.
Ow! Hurt me, Jenn.
Yes, you ready?
His axe.
That's the best part. There's a ladder.
There is.
I feel like we can't do anything with it.
I bet I could boost you up on top of it.
Where? Oh.
But I'm gonna go this way.
Yeah, there's an assist jump here. Oh my god, what'd you... Get back over here and launch me onto the top.
Goodness.
I'm warming up. I'm ready. I'm warming up. Warming
up. There's gonna be zombies.
This is... Oh, we are splitting up, aren't we?
No, you just gotta go get that key, I think. Oh my god, that made a...
A bong sound?
It did.
Why?
A thing on my screen while I was fighting a horde of zombies.
Where are you?
Back where I assist jumped you and then six zombies jumped me while you're wandering around up there.
I don't see anything.
That's because I killed them all.
Zombie Jen does not need food, only coffee. I had a huge open-faced brisket, barbecue brisket sandwich today. That was my meal. Why is there a key floating in the...
That's a thing that we have. We have a key now.
Does it just float there?
Yeah, I guess. Until we use it.
If we were going to key things, what things would we key?
I said it was a gym key. When it popped up and informed me that you had gotten a key and that that was far more important than the six zombies that were eating my face. They were all like, right,
I feel
so. And it was like, you have a key. I was like, thanks, game.
I feel like I sense some bitterness, maybe. Perhaps a little unresolved anxiety about, did we come from here? Yeah, alright. Why do you walk with your gun up and I look like I'm gonna shoot you in the ass? I'm sorry, I'm stabbing you! Oh my god!
I'll do something about it!
Come on!
He's got me, you're just staring at me, you're like, huh. I could be rid of him forever. All I have to do is walk away.
I was finding my V key.
Come on!
Ow.
Ah! You beat me.
Should give you ammo for a while.
I got some while I was upstairs, but it was machine gun ammo.
If only we had a machine gun. It's locked.
Hoozer, this is locked.
I see.
I love bionics.
Shotgun bullets.
Also not having a shotgun. What is this?
A gold large.
Following
I'm
the
a
behind.
Fan of gold large. First aid spray.
I'm like, oh my god, a zombie!
There's handgun ammo here. Hey. No, sir.
Oh, wow. I want to do that.
He got back up. I'm supposed to get back up after I do that.
Watch more action movies! Oh, there's a chest. A steamer trunk, sorry. There's a clock.
Oh, nice. That's treasure. That's worth a lot of
Who
money.
The fuck is being hunted down by death zombies and carries a clock around just on the off chance they can sell it later? I know what time it is now! You know what time it is? It's time to get killed by zombies because
zombie
we're carrying a fucking clock.
It's probably for when I am at one of those gates waiting for you so I can look at it and be like, oh my god, really?
Do we have to help the blonde?
Probably. She was upstairs up there.
You're right, Aurora.
Oh, I unlocked this building with that key. Oh, I have a shotgun.
No! Look at you. Anyone else want to know where they kept a shotgun in the gym?
This wasn't the gym. This is just an old building. I must have read gym wrong.
There's not friendly fire, Roars. I tested that. I mean, we can try again, but...
Ow.
Nope, see?
Waste bullets.
It was. I wasted a single bullet that way. Oh, I only have 14 bullets left. I should not have wasted a single bullet.
You should not have.
Everyone who thinks it was worth it? Chicken! Chicken! Chicken!
Don't shoot the chicken.
Chicken!
It balked.
He's terrified of me. I'm a horrible person. What did you do? The chicken is beating the shit out of Hoozer. This is the best game ever. Chicken beaked the living shit out of him! Oh my god, game, I love you. Okay. Wow. That's what happens to jerks who try to kill chickens. No, we can jump down on the other side here.
No, it doesn't look like
that.
We gotta go into that building that's ahead of us, because that's where that chick was.
Up here?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, I'm getting nauseous. A little bit too much dizzy.
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here.
Did she give you a look? Oh, you have this coming. You totally have this coming.
I do.
The fuck is that? Sorry, that was a really poor time to...
I can't see.
There's lots of loud music, but there's nothing else.
Yeah, I gotta quit.
Oh god. Okay, well we're gonna get knocked out and have to do that again. I wasted my one grenade!
You should... Try alt-tabbing, maybe that'll fix it. Oh, that fixed it! Nice. There's a guy standing
there. Auroras is not gonna play the game ever again because you, didn't die when I grenaded you.
I hear things behind us. I'm not gonna waste my bullets shooting enemies too far away. You should highlight that grenade, because that was hilarious. Yeah, get bullets.
Not grenades? You don't like when they get grenades? I was proud of that. I killed the angry
that
bossy thing.
That was a really well-placed grenade, I'm not gonna lie.
Move out. He shoveled me.
There was a guy behind you with an axe. D-dubs.
Thank you. Do I need to... Emma. Do I need to heal?
I don't... Well...
Will it come back? No, it's coming back. A little bit at a time.
It doesn't come back. I don't think so. I might use your one... Yeah, that one.
It's not letting me... It says heal partner or give.
Click it, and then click use in your inventory. I think it heals both of us if we're standing close to each other.
And now it's not letting me do anything. There, I switch back to my gun. Yeah, I click it.
If you click it, you get equip, use, give, discard.
I'm doing this wrong.
In your inventory, press E.
Yeah. Oh, if okay, I just single click it, I'm right clicking it, I think.
Click it, yeah, just click it. Yeah, that healed both of us. Good. That's people.
Shit.
I need those bullets now. You should reload.
Yes, music. I'm aware we are in a certain amount of peril.
I know. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, that's you kicking a gate. What, you need me to help? Oh, good. No, no, you don't.
Oh my god! Hurry! Come on! Come on! Come on! Hurry! Ah, get myself sick. Whoa! The shit out of that container. Alright, duly noted. That's squeaky ass.
This hallway isn't remotely as long as it was in that cutscene.
Yeah! I've seen enough TSW to know what this is.
Oh.
Oh, that's
that
gonna be
like
our
one
contact.
One of those guys we're looking for.
gonna get up and do something shitty to us. There's something over there.
They're crows.
Revenant.
Oh, there are bodies too.
Knock down the ladder.
Oh, why would you? Oh, because zombies can't chase us back up it.
Yeah.
That's the completely reasonable thing for you to do. Which is exactly why you did it, I'm sure.
No, I did it because I could. Constitutes extreme conditions for a hard drive. Hey, Laser Sun.
We saw someone, but they ran away.
Aurora says that you implied that I did something reasonable, and I should shoot you in the face.
Curse you, copy. We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
Did they just have a moment? This is the really stupidest possible time to have a moment. Really?
You should get that ammo.
Where is it?
Next to the dead guy.
Oh, there it is.
Maybe that was the moment.
There's just ammo down there. I know, it turns me on. This guy's twitching.
Maybe he's having a moment.
His leg's not even, like, attached to him. It's just doing its own thing.
Can't end well. It's a big button. Big buttons always mean bad things in video games.
It's an elevator, Hoozer.
Elevators also generally mean bad things.
Buy us!
There, have some ammo.
Me down the hallway.
I think it's just a dead guy.
Isn't that kind of cover everything here?
Fair enough. It's a zombie thing. I need a key for this door.
There's grids, panels above us, like ventilation panels. What was that?
No, fire.
I don't want fire! I've had enough games with fire!
Let's handgun him over here. Oh, there's the key.
You need to get in there?
In this cage, yeah. Oh.
Come on!
How do I... It says it's easy to knock over, but I can't figure out how to knock it over, I guess. No? Is there a kick?
Oh, just a melee.
I feel like hitting the oxygen tank with sparking steel is a bad idea. Night Aurora, sweet dreams.
This is just a furnace, it's like.
What's on the floor? The key.
The key. Oh, we just got a checkpoint when you pick that up. That scares me. What does this do?
That scares me. Let me really? Really? Because let me push the button. Hoozer.
Don't go in there. Bad things happen.
Oh, it's an incinerator. So there's going to be a big monster we have to draw down there and get into the...
You've played video games before.
I have! Painted red means it explodes. Check. Got it. I had the key.
What the hell is that?
That's what got Alpha Team.
Did it just flip us conveniently in the direction we have to run from it?
It did. Run. Also, Resident Evil pro tip. Glowy things, those are the weak points.
Get it in. She said.
Out. I'm out. Well, that worked.
When co-op is easier. Did you drop anything?
On the way.
Because let's walk into the furnace. It didn't drop any loot.
It didn't, but it's also not...
She has paws.
Good shit. Drop at least some 10.4 kits. What is that? Ammo. Oh, you take that last one.
Dark, what's going on? I don't know what I'm doing, Dark. Resident Evil franchise is like every man left behind. It's the opposite of the motto. Why am I making those sounds?
It's...
I'm overstimulated by... Really. Yeah, I'm overstimulated by the zombie killing.
Let's go.
What? Really, a plague doctor mask?
I got it.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
Does B.O.W. stand for Big Old Wiggly?
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating an apprehended...
I want a maxed-out rocket launcher with infinite ammo?
We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
I want a maxed out rocket launcher with infinite expendable.
I think you have to beat the game on the hardest mode or something for that.
I don't want to beat the game on the hardest mode. Alright, boys and girls. That's it for me for today. Hey, we did pretty good.
You're slightly more accurate than me.
You routed more enemies, though. I only made an A. You got an S.
My wild shooting killed more dudes.
I grenaded the boss, mini boss, though.
You did. That was epic. You should highlight that, because that was awesome.
The best part was where you screamed, "Did you throw a grenade?" I was standing there. Yeah, okay, maybe
we'll
highlight
that.
Well,
because I just, died.
I hit end game now, right?
I hit okay. I'm just gonna let it go to the next thing and then quit. So I can just make sure it saves.
I should play TSW if I want an infinite rocket launcher, maxed out rocket launcher with infinite ammo. That is accurate. Griff is accurate. Alright.
Alright, it's saving now. Now I can quit.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna turn off the stream first here. Before I give them nothing to look at. guys, thanks for company. We just decided Hoozer wanted to play something, and we picked this, so we just had some silly afternoon fun. Dark has it completely right. A gamer after his own heart. Your teammates aren't there as your team, but as a distraction and plaything for all enemies until they do something stupid. Yes. Yes. Yes, it is. That is glorious.
Oh, the hand cannon is my favorite gun. It's the best.
Well, I guess we'll do more of this because I'm enjoying this, so we'll sneak this
good.
In here and there.
I'm glad.
Good. All right. I'm going to kill the stream. Thanks, guys. I'll talk.